Yo, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy Kev, and I'm back at y'all with another motherfucking video, man. It's like Tyler, man, back at y'all with my boy Easy.
Damn, it is shit exclusive.
Another song, man, called First and Last. I've reacted to quite a few, man. Quite a bit of Easy Mel's music so far, man. So, yeah, bro. I ain't gonna lie, bro. I've been trying my best to make sure I get videos out to y'all. I mean, I do work a lot. I work literally all week, so. I ain't gonna lie, low key, man, having a whole bunch of time to do videos, so. And when I do have the time, I'll be tired, bro. I'll be having energy. But, most time when I do have, I'm not even gonna lie to you, most time when I do have time to do videos, I'll be, like, tired. I just be wanting to just sit and relax. Like, I don't even want to do anything. But yeah, man, that's not gonna stop me, man. I'm gonna keep doing this shit, man. Keep dropping y'all videos, man. Channel been going crazy, bro. We almost had almost at a thousand. Almost at 1K, man. We close, real close. I need about, had a good 200, two or more, about 200 more subscribers. You know what I mean? We could definitely get there for sure, man. But yeah, man, go ahead and get to this song, man. First and last, man. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, bro. Literally, bro, while I'm talking, bro, y'all should be already liking the video, man. You feel me? That's it. Y'all should already be doing that. But yeah, man, let's get into this motherfucking song, man. Yeah, it's not him. Yeah, he about to sing on this bitch, man. I forgot what other song I listened to already that he sung on. I can't even think right now what other song I listened to that he sung on. It might have been Far Away From Home. It might have been Far Away From Home, but yeah, I don't know. But he definitely about to sing on this bitch, though. Bro, I'm not even gonna lie, bro. This dude is so versatile, bro. Like, this nigga's actually a really good singer, dude. Like, he's actually a really good singer, for real, bro. I'm so used to listening to him rap so much. But it's like, it's cool to hear him sing, too. I'm not even gonna lie, bro. The reason why I can say that is good, that you can see that he can sing and he can, you know, he can get down and, you know, rap, too, and give you the bars, bro. But that shows right here, like, it's showing me that this dude is a true artist. Like, he's not just like, yeah, he's not just a rapper or just a, like, this dude is known as an artist, bro. He's an artist, true artist, you know what I mean? And yeah, shout out to him to getting you know, getting signed and everything, but you know, to a label and everything. But yeah, bro, this is lit, bro. I ain't gonna lie, man, this is lit. Because I think, honestly, like, the fact that he can do rapping and singing, This nigga put together some real albums, bro. This dude's special, man. Really special. Fuck with it, man. For real. I'm sorry, I'm gonna stop pausing. But yeah, actually, I just, you know what I just figured out what I'm gonna do. I was actually just gonna do this song, but there's another song here. I mean, there's another song that y'all keep asking me to react to. You know what I mean? There's a lot of people keep requesting, bro. The song "King I Be." So I'm definitely, we're gonna hit that after this, bro. I'm gonna do two songs in one video, actually. Might as well, you feel me? Like, what? Might as well. Tough. Yeah, I fuck with Easy Mill, bro. This nigga's lit, bro. I got a good amount of his music already on my phone. A lot of the songs that I've reacted to, I got on my phone already, bro. This nigga's lit, bro. But yeah, man, we're gonna get right into this next song, bro. We got a song, "King I Be." He about to rap on this bit. Oh, okay, that's his name. I'm not even gonna lie, bro. This nigga's name is Ezekiel Miller. Okay. I never knew his name. I was wondering what Easy Mill. I figured that was close to like what his name was or something. But yeah, okay, his name is Ezekiel Miller. That explains his rapper name, Easy Mill. That's lit. Because most rappers or whatever, their names don't even have nothing to do with their actual like names. It just be like something totally different. But yeah, that's dope how he made his like rapper name literally out of his, you know, out of his actual name. That's lit. Their own thing, and I can do mine. So leave me the fuck alone, and oh shit, look at the time. I am almost late to my VIP success train. And when I say success, I don't mean money, sex, and fame. Cause that shit is fucking lame. My ride's here, I don't know if you wanna come, so buckle up. Greetings, ladies and gentlemen, welcome aboard. Oh my, there's so many of you. Praise the Lord. Excuse me, Deborah, yeah, the announcer, all the shit's about me. Oh, of course. Everyone, plead yourself to King Ezekiel's majesty. You defeat, yeah, learn from me, take a knee, bow down to my supremacy, yeah. Watch and see as this melody possesses me, and I wear the crown like the king I be. Hear the beat, yeah, learn from me, take a knee, bow down to my supremacy, yeah. Watch and see as this melody possesses me, and I wear the crown like the king I be. Attention, everyone! Congratulations, Deborah. Each and every single one of you who survived the ride.
Because Deborah, shut the fuck up! God damn it, Deborah, look at what you did!
But my king, before we got on, and shot them is what you said!
Well, you should listen to your king, and I'll pretend to be deaf like a little kid! Bitch, you're not as scared, and your punishment is that you'll be dead.
No!
Bitch, you'll just be a brand new addition to Marauding Dykefins, which includes Mike Pence. Damn, I'm kinda liking this. This and motherfuckers right to left instead of right and heads.
Sorry, but I just think that making hits isn't your kind of game.
What kind of shit do you want to think I'm talking to you? Be a dyke in pain. Yourself as a slut with a cock in you. Like Charlemagne. I'm an insensitive cunt when I'm rocking a booth and I'm locked away.
Speaking of rocking a booth, Hyper Boost will engage in T-8765431.
Yo, this nigga, bro. God. Yo, I ain't gonna lie, bro. Before I started this video, bro, my mood was fine, but just energy wise, I was here. But this nigga pumping me up, bro. This shit lit, bro. My nigga King IB. Yeah, this shit lit, bro. I love hearing this nigga rap, bro. Like, for real. And this nigga be spitting some crazy shit too, bro. Like, if you really listen to what he's saying, bro, that shit is crazy, dog. That shit is crazy. But yeah, man. Hey, man, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, bro. Hey, while this video's going on, all y'all should be doing that. Like, comment, and subscribing, bro. Comment, yeah. I always say comment, you know what I mean? I really don't care whether you comment or not. You know what I mean? I want y'all to comment for sure, but you know, obviously, we want y'all to keep viewing and liking, man. That's the main thing. You feel me? And the subscribers, you know, that's what we need, bro. But yeah, let's get back to the show.
I devoted my life and soul into becoming a child. You understand? better for me. Take a knee, bow down to my supremacy. Watch and see as this melody possesses me, and I wear the crown like the king I be. Yeah.
I like that hook too. That's it, man. All right, man. That's gonna do it for this video, man. I like it. I hope y'all liked that. I hope y'all fuck with the reaction, man. You feel me? I told y'all I'm going. Hey, look. I thought of that. Why? Literally thought that in the middle of the video. I was like, why not go ahead and react to two songs in one video? You feel me? I was really about to just do one song. You feel me? First and last. But I was like, you know what? I'm already here. Let's go ahead and just knock out two songs at one. You feel me? And that's what we just did, man. And I did a song that y'all been requesting a lot, bro. King I Be, bro. Y'all been requesting this song a lot, bro. A lot of comments. And don't get me wrong, bro. I want y'all to know, I read the comments. Don't, ain't no my shirt, bro. I know it's wrinkled. Ignore my shirt. It's wrinkled as shit. I ain't even gonna lie. But yeah, don't get me wrong. I be reading the comments, bro. I read the comments every day, bro. I stay reading the comments, bro. Y'all be feeding back some positive shit, man. And I really fuck with y'all for that, man. And y'all... if y'all continue to ride with me, bro, I'm gonna continue to do what I can do what I gotta do for y'all, man. I keep dropping these videos, man. If y'all keep riding for me, I'm gonna keep riding for y'all for sure, man. Me and my brother, you know what I mean? It's both for our channel, but I feel like y'all probably see me a little bit more, but yeah, but that's gonna start changing for sure, man. But yeah, man. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, bro. We're gonna get back at y'all though, man. Bye tomorrow. I'm gonna probably have another video about tomorrow, man. But yeah, I want to make sure I get a video for y'all tonight, man. Yeah, man. I'll catch y'all boys and ladies next video. Yes, sir.